Alright, welcome back. Let's try that again. Maybe with a little less slapstick. Although I guess this LP just wouldn't be the same without a certain amount of slapstick. Aha! Wait. Why are those only at plus 8? I thought I finished them. I must have run out of souls and just thought that I finished them. Huh. You're not gonna get me that way, dude. God damn. See the weak spot in the floor this time. Let's wear this guy down a little bit. Very nice. My, what is that carrying? Come on, please be susceptible to poison. Yes! Alright. So obviously that's almost certainly the way, like the good way to do that, because like if you fell through all those ceilings, you'd just be fucked. There's no way. You'd take a ton of, you'd be almost dead from the fall damage, and that thing would just run up and smash you. Oh no! There's a resurrectioner! That sucks! Yep. God damn it. Excuse me. Bye. didn't get a chance to look around real carefully up there, but I suspect I missed an idol. Because that was what was resurrecting those other... Oh, although here's one over here. And another one. I wonder if I hadn't gotten those... How many of these do I have left? I've acquired 10 in total. I've got 3 left, which means I've used 7, which is one more than I started with. So yeah, if I hadn't found those, I wouldn't be able to destroy these. Which would potentially be a real problem in the upcoming fight, which is interesting. The idols, anyway. Now you can throw me the whip. Oh, there's a bonfire!